Yo, what is going on, everybody? It's Juan Solo here with ASQD Gaming, and welcome back to the channel. Thank you all so much for tuning in today for some more Ghost Recon Breakpoint. So in today's video, this is going to be a pretty short video, but I kind of wanted to give you guys a little bit of a rundown of the new PC trailer that was actually released by Ghost Recon and Ubisoft, detailing some of the PC features that's going to be coming to Ghost Recon Breakpoint. They did this exact same thing with Ghost Recon Wildlands a little over 2 years ago, and for those of you guys out there that are going to be playing Ghost Recon Breakpoint on PC and you have a high-end rig, this is going to be the video that you're going to want to watch. So what you're actually watching right now in the background is actually the new trailer, but I did cut everything out but the actual gameplay. And just some of the things that they did confirm in this trailer for PC is it's going to have 4K uncapped frame rate, as well as ultra wide and multi-monitor support, gameplay and menu eye tracking, and there's also going to be a standalone PC benchmark built directly into the game. But also with that, as you guys can see in this opening shot here, this game looks absolutely gorgeous. And yes, this is probably being demonstrated on a high-end PC, but that is obviously beside the point. And also with this still shot, you can see these really cool customizable gloves that actually have the Ghost Recon Ghost emblem on them. So that's pretty cool. That's something that we actually have not seen up to this point. So also, if you fast forward a little bit into the trailer, there are two separate spots in the actual trailer itself where we get to actually get our first real looks at in-game Irawan. So for those of you guys that don't know what Irawan is, this is going to be your social hub in Ghost Recon Breakpoint, where you're going to be able to meet up with other players as well as re-outfit your ghost with new weapons, new kit, and all sorts of stuff like that. And it is basically in a massive underground cave, and you can see here this is an actual in-game image that I took out of the trailer itself. So this is pretty much what it's going to look like. Up to this point, we really didn't see a whole lot about this other than concept images, as well as this little part here. You can see the four ghosts gathered around a table, kind of sharing magazines, equipping up for obviously a mission. And this is also in that same social hub of Irawan. It's pretty dark around the outside. I don't know if that's how it's actually going to be while you're in the social hub, because it does look very dark kind of around the players there, but I would assume this is some sort of a cutscene before a mission or something like that. And I also kind of wanted to bring up this still shot here, which looks like the result of an avalanche. So are we going to be seeing avalanches in Ghost Recon Breakpoint, or is this just what the terrain is going to look like in the game itself? That would be absolutely insane if there were actual avalanches, if you got into gunfights and stuff like that in snowy regions, if you could actually trigger an avalanche. I may be stretching a little bit too far there, being like that there would be dynamic events based on your gameplay. I highly doubt it, but that would be pretty cool to see in a Ghost Recon game. As well as this little clip here, you can see the behemoth drone taking out what looks to be obviously a friendly helicopter, but this is actually a helicopter that we have not seen up to this point yet, at least as far as I know, because it looks like a futuristic attack helicopter that we're going to be seeing on the island of Aroa. Most of the helicopters that we have actually seen so far are your big transport helicopters. I know the majority of the actual gameplay that came out of E3 showcased the big transport helicopters, but this what looked like to be an attack helicopter similar to the one that we actually saw in Ghost Recon Wildlands. So that's pretty cool, but overall that's pretty much going to do it for the video, guys. I just kind of wanted to give you guys a rundown of some of the new PC features that they announced in this trailer, as well as the small little tidbits of new information in this trailer itself. So if you enjoyed it, you guys learned something, you guys are excited about Ghost Recon Breakpoint releasing in less than 2 months, make sure to drop a like on the video and also subscribe if you are new to stay up to date on the latest information surrounding Ghost Recon Breakpoint, as well as Call of Duty Modern Warfare on the channel moving forward. But that is all for now. Thank you all so much for watching, and I will catch you guys later. Peace out.